Hey y'all, my name is Sherry and I want to welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to be creating a 12 by 16 tree ring pour. So, let's get started. Today I'm going to be doing a pouring on a 12 by 16 canvas. The colors I'm using will be the Master's Touch Phthalo Blue. I took the Phthalo Blue, added a little black to make navy. I'm using the Master's Touch Sky Blue, but I added white so I have like a baby blue. I'm using Deco Arts 24 Karat Gold Metallic. I am using the Deco Art Dark Chocolate. I also took some of the dark chocolate and added white so I kind of have a buff beige color. And I'm using the Artist Loft White. All of these colors I have mixed with the Floetrol, of which I get at my local Home Depot. All right, so let me move this out of the way because I don't want to get paint on my canvas at like drips. I want to have a clean canvas when I start off putting my paint on. So instead of just pouring the paint in the middle like I normally do, I'm actually just going to start going down the side, but I want to start with my white first. I want to thank you for stopping by and watching my video today. If you liked it, would you give me a thumbs up? Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and if you click on that notification bell, it will let you know each time I put out a new video. So until next time, I'll see you later.